by Grant Hill.
That was spectacular.
Grant Hill. Oh, my! Bragging rights at the moment belong to Hill in the Heat's house. And the dynamite dunk right down the pipe at Mourning.
And that is a slammer jammer by Grant Hill. As Alonzo Mourning came over to block that shot, and Hill said, not this time, big fella.
Here come the Pistons. Here comes Hunter.
Buckle up! Oh! Oh, baby, what a play by Grant Hill! That was sensational!
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Wow! This place is rocking!
Good, Don.
Nice. Against the play, that'll be easy. Skies and jams, hurt or not.
Boy, what a wonderful move along the baseline, and Oliver Miller a little upset.
Boy, is that super or what? That's one you don't mind watching over and over again.
Hill got it away from three-quarter court.
Oh! Got it!
Grant Hill banks it in from three-quarter court. No look at it to be sure, but it looked like he got it away in time. Merry Christmas, Suns fans.
Now Hill will be picked up by Pippen, who plays with four fouls.
Oh, my
goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
That's one of the best defensive players in the NBA.
Yes.
Well, undressed, I think, is the word. Hill and Pippen.
Even the best ones. That happens too. I mean, this is a shake, and this is just a great move. Boy. And he dunks it.
Showing great springs. D'Alembert up hard. He's blocked by Hill. What a play by Grant Hill on D'Alembert. And he got up and blocked a 6'11 guy and triggered the basket at the other end.
That's a great block, isn't it?
That means he's looking at those cards and not focusing on the rim.
Grant Hill focused on the rim there. Bams over Wallace. Wow, Pistons by 50.
And I think he drew a smile from John Wallace, who he dunked over as well.
Leitner has Mills. The tumble on Thorpe. Waylock on Hunter. Oh, hello.
Wow. He made it look so easy. Get to the basket. That was not easy. Not as easy as it looked.
He dunks over Mutombo and gets a free throw.
Grant spins.
Grant Hill, sensational move. The bucket and the foul. And that had this place rocking.
He's played much better since Scott Skiles went down with injury.
Hill with a monster jam.
Absolutely the play of the day. Grant Hill up and over everybody. Just freezes McClain. The defense, one, two, three guys, too late. Line them up, throw it down, bring out the next guys. What else do you want to see?
We got 2:10 seconds left. Neumeyer's the veteran, will bring it in. Here comes Mills out in front. He's the guy they want to have it. They don't get it to him, they get it to Hill. Hill fires it, kind of a goal. It goes!
A bank shot yet.
The crowd going crazy, and the people that are out in their cars leaving saying, why'd we leave? 80-80. 5-minute overtime coming up.
Otis hustles it away from the Raptors. Joe Dita Grant. There's some room. Oh! How about that one? Counted and a foul.
And that might be the best kind of bucket, George, because that can wake everybody up. And this will get not only his teammates on their feet, but the fans up as well.
The LSU product. I love that term.
Grant Hill! Oh! Right at Sagana Jop. And even some of the Mavs fans get fired up.
And he's knocked out of his hands. Turnover. Grant Hill. Oh, he made it! What a shot by Grant Hill. He's fouled on the play.
Grant Hill with a circus shot. Just enough English off the glass.
Comes to Stoudemire. Blocked and caught by Grant.
Grant had some defense of his own. He catches that one.
Suns 14 of 19, but they're still down by 10. Nash creating as only he can. Grant Hill flexes in. Oh, is that guy 26 or 36?
Frankie, that's the old Grant Hill I know right there.
Probably Grant Hill is going to be the guy that's going to catch the ball and try to get a shot off here.
The inbounded Hill catches and lays it in, and a magic lead by two on a beautifully executed play on the out of bounds. 0.3 seconds remain.
Grant cutting it off, and back doors and back cuts goes right down the gut. Perfect execution on the play.
Bayless slashing inside.
Oh!
Knocked away by Hill. Swats it away.
Grant Hill, flashback. My goodness gracious. He's going to cock this back and dunk it. And Grant Hill with his left hand. That is a spectacular defensive play.
Lindsey, up the middle he comes. Ahead to Grant, to the rim for the jam. Oh. He dunked over Mourning.
Nasty.
Wow.
Look out, Stackhouse. That's a perfect pass from the midcourt line from Grant Hill.
Don't take your eyes off the floor. You're going to miss something tonight.
Duncan the screen, O'Neal the switch. Hill knocks it away. Grant Hill with the steal into Ginobili.
Magnificent block and a three-point play. This could be one of those plays that the Suns remember for a long time.
Hill. Oh. Amazing.
As I was saying, I mean, whoa, so tough.
That was spectacular.
Nice finesse move, and off it comes quickly to Collison. He flies up before Grant Hill. Rejected.
Wow.
That was impressive.
I mean, he was on top of that one.
Was he ever.
Cutting Brian Williams. Pass deflected back to Grant. Sees the lane. Goes inside. Oh, he tomahawked it, and he's fouled.
I don't know that there's anyone quicker in seizing the lane.
You know, the names and faces change, but the play sure don't.
Oh, oh,
what about that? Woo! Grant Hill taking it inside hard. He's got six. He can't be 37.
That was a power move, quick, powerful.
Clippers have won only 8 games on the road this year and only 2 against the Western Conference. That's going to count. Can you believe that? Grant Hill falling backwards over a Clipper, got the shot off and hit it. Let's look at it. This is remarkable.
That circus right there.
That screws up on it. After 3 fouls, has to be careful. Goes inside with a power mash. Get out of the way, Bonnie. Grant was 6.
Well, Grant Hill over the top of Divac. Vladdy.
Grant Hill working against Juwan Howard. Oh. Dunks, and the quiet crowd comes to life in a hurry.
Boy, how quick was that? He puts a crossover. 2 guys come over to help, and they're all late because Hill flushes.
And that's the beauty of a leader.
How about Dion now? 11 rebounds at the other end. And that's Grant Hill with a very impressive finish.
And got the little picture taken as he hung on the rim.
They'll play some defense here for a few minutes. Oops.
Grant Hill. Now, flashback with a right hand.
Now that was beautiful.
You just have to really appreciate and respect the effort of Grant Hill.
6 to shoot. Hill against Davis, his nemesis tonight. 3 to shoot. Here he goes. Slam for 2.
Wow.
My, oh, my. Big time play there.
Mutombo has been dominant in this game. Double team knocked away by Hill. And Grant Hill with a turnaround slam dunk.
You made a point a little while back that he was going to take over and bring him back by himself.
Okay,
I think he is trying to do that.
Yes. Got to be a little nerves out there, huh, George?
Oh, no question. Pistons do win the tap. Here's an alley-oop, and right now, Joe D delivers, and so does Grant Hill.
That took care of the nerves real quick.
So far, you like what you see?
Very exciting, to say the least.